Module-based planning provides complete planning and budgeting solutions for financials, workforce, capital, projects, and strategic modeling with built-in best practice predefined content, including forms, calculations, dashboards, drivers, and key performance indicators. You can create a comprehensive financial plan by integrating detailed workforce, capital, project plan, and forecast data and reporting data. For example, you can feed detailed workforce data, such as salary and benefits that are defined at the job or employee level, into financials summary data. From financials, you can drill to the details of the account in workforce. In financials, for workforce expenses, you can use the more detailed values that come from workforce. After you add a hiring requisition for a new employee, you can calculate the salary for that requisition and then share that data with financials. The new requisition was added. I want to calculate salary and other expenses for this new requisition. You can see the updated workforce data for salary, benefits, and taxes in Total Compensation Analysis. Let's talk about how you can integrate workforce data with financials. You roll up workforce expenses from either the job or the employee level to the department level so that the summary compensation and other data can be included with your financials plans. A workforce expense, such as salary, is moved into the corresponding salary account in financials. For other workforce expenses, such as those for benefits and taxes, the expense is shared with financials based on the account selected in the Benefits and Taxes wizard. You set up how accounts other than salary are mapped. This includes accounts such as medical or fringe benefits. The financial account assigned in the Benefits and Taxes wizard determines where the workforce data is mapped for financials. In this case, the other benefits account is selected. Review the predefined data map, which shows how workforce data is mapped to financials. The salary account mapping is provided by default. For compensation data, run Synchronize. After you add positions, like the position that we added earlier, you can calculate and synchronize to update the salary, benefit, and tax details in workforce. Push the data from workforce to financials. Workforce data is shared with financials when you run compensation data, which pushes data from workforce to financials. You can populate your dashboards with the push data from workforce by running a rule in financials. The predefined rollup rule calculates workforce data so that it can be viewed within a financials dashboard. Let's verify that the compensation data from workforce has been shared with financials. If we take a look at the financials integration summary, which is included in financials, we can see workforce data. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.